You've carried out Kaisar's will.
You must enter Kaisar's.
Always true to Kaisar.
I felt the ground shake a while ago. I'll take that as a sign you've got the job done. Let's press on, shall we? As I was telling you before, I want Mr. House out of the picture. You have an interest in his death, too. If he knows that you destroyed his gadgets beneath the fort, he will strike back. You know where to find him. How he dies, I leave up to you. Complete your mission, then return to me.
Was there more for us to do? Man, Doc Kent really fixed me up right the last time I got shot. He's the man to see if you need some fixing.
Good thing I got stationed here and not at the...
I'm not sure you should be here.
Hello. Did you need...
I'm not sure you should be here.
Hey, you there. I have a message for you. It's from
Got business here?
Civilizing Prim will show what we can do for everyone else in this town.
This ain't your business. Walk off and forget you saw anything.
You have no idea
who... I'm gonna make mincemeat out of you.
I'm gonna clip your sorry ass.
Thank you. They were going to kill me. Oh. Okay. I may have overheard some things at Gamora that I passed on to the NCR. That's all, honest. What? I only talked to Captain Curtis over at McCarran. I would never work at Slavers, honest. Goodbye.
About the fighting at the tops. It's got the best.
Even room service has an address.
You look new to Freeze.
By order of Kaisar, all visitors must disarm and... Your belong... Awe.
Always true to Kaisar.
Awe, true to Kaisar.
Was there more for us to discuss? I know the captain well. If you wish to be of service, go talk to him. Bear in mind that you are now responsible for guarding the secret of his true allegiance. If the NCR finds out, we'll know how that happened. For now, anyway, she'll need to lay low while the Omertas are scrambling to find out what happened. They'll eventually send more men after her, but I'm sure I'll come up with a better solution to the problem by then.
Our way, true to Kaisar.
Yeah! It can be bought. It can be founded. Make and
run. Ha! Ha!
What's your problem?
Sight of your own blood?
Thank you. sir or madam.
Hey there.
What is it? What is it? Christ, keep it down. You want to blow the whole thing? We've worked years for this. But maybe it's good for you here. Shu knows about the leaks, and now I'm supposed to find the spy for him. At first, I couldn't believe my luck, but since I haven't produced results, for obvious reasons, I feel him looking at me differently now. Maybe he's just thinking about putting someone else in charge. Maybe he's starting to suspect. Either way, it's bad for me. Especially once this next part goes down. Took me 3.5 years just to make captain. Usually takes 4, but I made sure there was an early vacancy. Caesar sees threats before they're even aware of them. He sent me long before we moved to occupy the Eastern Riverbank. And now all my work, all the waiting, is about to pay off. If you haven't noticed, the NCR bolsters its presence on the strip from here, sends troopers on the monorail in shifts. The monorail lets them occupy 2 positions for the price of 1. It's a supply line that's immune to raiders and other hindrances on the ground. If someone were to cut that line, both positions would be much weaker, fragile. They know this, and they watch it like hawks. But I've been here a long time, and I've learned everything there is to know about it, and I'm going to blow up that train. I told you. I think they're starting to suspect me. You're going to help me cast away those suspicions. You're going to put the bomb on that train. I'll be sure to be in the presence of several reliable eyewitnesses when it happens. Then, we're going to pin this on a scapegoat. I plan on disappearing after this operation. It'd be a matter of time before they trace it to me. Figured out I was a frumentarius. But with your help, maybe I can stay on after all. Make plans for something grander. No. I wouldn't do that. Not unless I didn't have better options anyway. And I do. I have the explosive stash in a trash can, next to the ticketing counter, along with some incriminating documents. You'll pick them up and make your way upstairs to the monorail terminal. They change the guard there at 0900 and 1800 hours. There'll be a small window where there's no one guarding the train. Put the bomb in one of the vents inside the train on the back wall, towards the joint that connects the cars. Arm it, and get out of there. I've also left some bomb ingredients in with the explosives. You're to take those to the footlocker of Private Crenshaw. Crenshaw's a problem child. Lots of run-ins with his superiors. It'll be easy for them to believe he's working for the Legion. Report him to Colonel Shu. Do all that and we should be free and clear. Oh, and Crenshaw should be dead before you report him. Don't leave any chance for him to deny the bombings. Let's say he pulled a gun on you. I've got him on guard duty patrolling the tarmac just inside the south gate, and I reassigned the other guard, so he should be alone. His footlocker's in the barracks in the main concourse. Good. Try to plant the explosives quietly if you can. You'll make both our lives easier. But first things first, go offer your services to Colonel Shu. Tell him you'll work independently to find the leak. He's running out of options. He'll accept as long as you don't give him a reason not to. If he doesn't, then don't be surprised if you're the new scapegoat. So don't fuck this up.
I'm usually good with faces, but I don't think I've seen you here before. What brings you to Camp McCarran? You don't cook by any chance, do you? Farber's doing his best, but it's hard to manage an army with half my staff in line for the latrine. Honestly, we're fighting... Yeah, on top of everything else.
Bye. You look like someone. Bad business if someone hurts himself. Another.
Can't you see I'm busy here? Nah, I'm just kidding. This has to be the most worthless patrol duty on the whole base. They never attack this gate. They just put me back here because they don't think I can handle anything else. Really?
Yes, what is it? What? Who? Crenshaw. I've met Crenshaw at his disciplinary hearing. Still, this is hard to imagine. He was just a prankster. If only we'd caught this sooner, before he got to the monorail. Still, this investigation has been valuable to us, and you deserve to be compensated for it. The NCR appreciates the work you've done. Will there...
Well? Perfect. This has turned out better than I'd ever imagined. This will pay dividends for the Legion for a long time to come. I was with Shu when the bomb went off. He'll never think to investigate me for it. I'll make sure Caesar himself hears about your success today. And take this, courtesy of the NCR. I'm sure they won't miss it.
By order of... Awe. True to Kaiser.
I felt the earth shake.
Hi.
Awe. True to Kaiser.
Was there more for us to discuss? I know the... Was there more for us to discuss?
You've proved yourself useful, at least.
It is a great honor for anyone outside the Legion to get an audience with Kaiser. We recently obtained an artillery weapon. It's a tradition in the Praetorians to specialize in unarmed combat, because weapons can break or jam when needed most. However, our unarmed techniques favor offense over defense. We can charge the enemy and flatten him with our first strike before he can react.